this is our one and only bedroom in the house. And houses built in 1922 had no closet space. So this was the one and only the one and only closet in the house. So we had to convert the other bedroom. We got creative.
Okay. Keeping the original bathroom space.
And this is the closet / office.
Which holds both of y'all's, and I believe you said his mostly.
Mostly my husband's clothes.